Greetings to all of you. The theme of Catholic Education Week this year is Igniting Hope. It is closely connected to Jesus' death and resurrection, the mysteries we celebrate during this Easter season. When Jesus died on the cross on Good Friday, his disciples were heartbroken and discouraged. But on Easter Sunday, he rose from the dead. The risen Jesus appeared to the disciples. He met with them, spoke with them, ate with them. He ignited hope in them. Our Catholic schools help you, our students, to know Jesus, to know that he is present in your everyday lives, that he loves you, that he is with you when you are happy and when you are sad, when you are troubled and filled with doubts. Jesus is with you and cares for you. And he says to you, do not be afraid. Put your trust in God. In our Catholic schools, we form a community that prays together and celebrates our faith and the hope that Jesus gives us. Through our religious education and Fully Alive programs, they help our students grow in their Catholic faith and live their faith in action. They connect our students to their local parishes and encourage them to get involved in many good works, food drives, providing a variety of services for people in need, fundraising for worthy causes, standing in solidarity with our communities who are advocating for the ecology and justice in our world. These are extraordinary times. Because of the coronavirus pandemic, we have to stay at home, practice physical distancing, wash our hands frequently. It is not easy to be isolated from our friends and loved ones. It is not easy when our schools and churches are closed. We all have to do our part to stop the spread of this deadly virus. The coronavirus is causing a lot of fear, anxiety, and confusion. Jesus calls us to be his disciples, to proclaim his good news to our friends and to anyone who is afraid or discouraged. By our words and example, by simple gestures, like an act of kindness, we are to show them that Jesus loves them. We are to bring them Jesus' message of hope. Do not be afraid. God loves you and cares for you. During Catholic Education Week, we celebrate the gift of our Catholic schools and this great mission that Jesus has given us to bring his good news to the world. We can succeed in our mission only when with the involvement and collaboration of our students and parents, our teachers, support staff, principals, directors, supervisory officers, our trustees, and our priests and pastoral teams. I thank all of you for your commitment to our Catholic schools and assure you of my prayers during Catholic Education Week. May God bless you.